Well, be with us next time for Goodbye, Mr. Chip, or the Megabytes Back.